commentating that?
Probably not, actually.
I'll say credit for the whole thing.
I don't want to commentate. I don't want to comment. I know nothing about this game.
Who you got?
Who I got?
What team?
Yeah.
You put $5 on it.
Oh, fuck it. I turned four. Yeah, I turned
$5.
We're gonna hate this audio. This audio is gonna suck.
Have you listened to the commentary on Kane? I watched GG's close to the doubles grand final. And it's like me and Carson talking shit about Louis.
That's it?
No, we're arguing about Louis.
Holy shit. Keeping... Oh my god, there's a push. People actually watching?
Oh, there's probably like... Where's the viewers? I can't see. I don't know.
Oh. Just Paul.
Yeah, Paul's watching. Let's go, Paul.
Let's go, Paul.
Shoutouts to Paul.
There's someone who's watching. How do you see
viewers? I don't know. Or, how do I do this? How do you check viewers? Where's the number? There should be a number. Oh my god. There's an undisclosed arbitrary number of viewers.
Yeah. I'm not saying, but obviously your commentary is sick, but...
You have to unscrew this.
That much I know. I got no clue.
And then you take this out. I don't know if there's wires in it. All I've got, I'm taking my controller for a walk and put them on the back.
Really? How do you do that?
Yeah, it's a little lighter if you take it out. Yeah, sorry, it's kind of slug. The controller's nice, but you're not in the... You're not in the Smash 4 control. No, it's not significant.
I use no rumble.
Yeah, and you can cut it and leave the rumble pack if you want to keep it.
There's no point in dumping melee attack. No, but I mean the rumble. There's no point in cutting it.
You can shut off the rumble. So you don't have to shut it off.
My phone is supposed to be heavier because I've got
it. Well, and you have your rumble pack?
I think it does. I've shot the rumble before.
The rumble pack is a good, like, 1 or 2 packs. Oh, maybe not even quite that much.
Yo, what's the last stock situation?
There's actually 4 stocks. Oh, wow. Aiden are not this nice.
Holy shit.
Me and Jordan destroyed these kids.
Your skills
were Why didn't you throw to us then, so we could destroy these kids?
I don't know. It was honestly like...
Actually, Jordan threw kids to us.
I guess that's a big sign. Wait, we're talking about
fucking Joker last game. Can we
get that? I didn't see what happened.
Oh, Joker.
I think the reason I am a better, like, Krom is better than Roy, and he knows my Krom beats his Roy. So maybe that's his reason. I can see that.
Yeah, he didn't have to tell me why he went through. It was much better than why he went
through. I think you could have figured that one. Honestly?
Yeah,
that's
us. Yeah, he was working on that, but
we'd have a hard time. That would have been fun, man. You gotta get us a little fully playing in.
Okay.
See, that's what you should have done. You should have let him get 5%
edge.
That was good.
Well, I mean, not really.
Off is dead, though.
Yeah, but he was gonna recover that way. He's like, yeah, get that to happen. That's impressive. Yeah, you hear that part? You suck. Who else plays this sound character now? Gamasami, he plays the winner of that set over there. I guarantee you, I'll put 5 on it right now. That was
That was when I walked in the story and I walked in front of Jess's bed. I wouldn't do it today. Actually, you know what? I'm waiting for food. I don't know what the book is.
Have you
won
your
food
yet? Just get.
You'll never defeat me.
Yeah, I'm definitely good. Lose game one, and then just destroy him for the rest of the side.
And then he switched to Ike. Man. Like I've never played, really played Ike, so I don't.
Ike is so.
I hate Ike. I know a lot of people, like characters. Whoa!
This entire. But I suck at melee, so here we are.
Yeah, I suck at all games I play. I'm only good at like RPGs, and if you give me enough time in Skyrim, I'll get a. Yeah. I just have sometimes when I'm playing Ultimate, where I do something really, like I pop off for like 2 seconds, and I actually do something really cool.
I'm actually seeing that. They're like, yo, what the fuck were you saying?
They were freaking out earlier because I hit a PK where he's like down there, and like, the guy who's like right there. And he was like,
oh, shit
about it. I was like,
wow, I'm kind of nice.
That's not even like a hard one to hit. It just went over the edge slightly, and since he was under the ledge, it hit because it's big great.
I do that in melee, where I have like the sickest 0 death. It's gonna be amazing at melee, and then I die like.
Okay, that actually kind of was 0 death too. When I did that snipe, I think he died at like. No, I did something really cool, but like, you know.
It's a shit.
I don't do cool stuff very often. There's been twice where I've been in a match where I did like a series of several quick movements. And like once I saved the replay and it's on the setup, so I can watch it later. I have no idea what I did. But I've done it twice now where I just did a series of motions and it ended in a F smash and it killed me. And I'm like, I have no idea what
I don't know what's happened, but I'm sick.
I wanna say it was probably most definitely an aerial into something. Because I wasn't hitting it before I took my mom from not playing.
That's a whole thing.
Yeah, I didn't play much during that. And I still don't. But I always get so mad when I hit it. Because I feel like I could do better, but like I just can't practice by myself. Practicing by yourself?
Yeah,
I can't do it. I would rather have more practical
experience. That hurts you a lot.
I've been thinking about trying more characters. Because as much as I,
so nice.
It wasn't that
nice. I couldn't get through those arrows. It was so nice.
It wasn't that nice.
Carson.
I would need somebody to teach me how to play a character. I just can't. I need somebody to tell me things that are good.
That's fair.
Cause like I just don't know myself. I can be like, I think this is good, but like. It's like how everybody was telling me PK freeze. Stop doing PK freezes.
Stop
PK
freeze.
Yeah, it wasn't in Smash 4.
Oh, Smash 4. I don't know about that.
I use it in Smash 4 all the fucking time, and...
I don't know if Lucas can get in Smash 4, though.
He has down throw combos. But now
he
doesn't.
Bayonetta. He wasn't Bayonetta.
He wasn't Bayonetta, no.
And if you're not Bayonetta, it's Bayonetta.
I could never play Bayonetta. I would have killed myself. Like a million times.
Bayonetta seems really hard. I don't know, I haven't played in Smash 4.
I heard about that. We were talking about that in car. We were talking about
it.
Yeah.
Were you talking about how much of a villain I am?
No, we were talking about how you're kind of sick and old. You just kind of showed up. You're kind of sick. Spam.
Spam.
I want to play a character with power.
Anyone with power. They're all the same.
This is my problem. I hate like swords.
There's non-sensitive power.
I hate her counter. Her counter's not good.
Right,
I wanna be able to kill her counter. That's kind of my criteria.
That's like Ike and all. I don't know if anyone else really does it.
I've done it with Lucina.
Yeah. It's not as good.
Joker can.
Oh, I'm throwing Joker. Joker's dumb. You don't wanna get carried by Clarence.
Clarence?
Yeah, Snake.
Clarence.
Joker's friend is named Clarence. We're both films.
They just wanted to tell you that. I think they wanted to tell you that. It looks like you're...
Nobody said
no,
anything.
No, I don't think anyone's
talking about that. Well, then Paul should tell me in the chat right now. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. He doesn't need to tell me now because I can't put it up on screen.
Paul's hanging out with us.
And he didn't invite me. You better tell him to send it to the sister.
She's also not a sister. So I don't think I have much of a shot with Paul's sister.
Paul's sister sounds like
that's exactly what Paul's sister is. I think it was Smash Bros. My sister's not even here.
I don't know. My brother actually just literally just called me sister. I call him brother, and he calls me sister. Apparently, when his friends hear him call me sister, they get so mad. They're like, why don't you call her by her name?
My sister says, like, you don't call your dad by your first name. You call him dad.
Yeah, exactly. That's probably what I got it from, too.
Me and my brother call each other homie. Oh, yeah,
I sometimes go bruh.
GG's.